under standard abuse conditions such as crush, nail penetration, etc., our cells may still fail, but they do so in a very benign, non-catastrophic manner. Instead of a thermal runaway on your hands, you simply have a dead brick.
The electric vehicle market is buzzing with energy, marking a pivotal chapter in automotive history. Electric cars, once a niche segment, are now accelerating into the mainstream, fueled by a global push for greener alternatives to internal combustion engine, ICE, vehicles. With electric car sales making up more than 15% of the global passenger vehicle market, it's clear that the world is charging towards an electric future. And at the core of this electric revolution lies a game-changing innovation, solid-state batteries. These batteries are not just an upgrade, they're a complete overhaul of the traditional lithium-ion batteries that have powered EVs thus far. Solid-state batteries promise to deliver more energy, charge faster, and significantly enhance the safety of electric vehicles. This isn't just about making EVs more efficient, it's about unlocking the full potential of electric mobility. So, what are these batteries all about, and can they reshape the market? Join us as we continue our journey through the electrifying world of electric vehicles and the innovations driving them forward. The road ahead is charged with potential, and solid-state batteries are leading the way. And without further ado, let's get started. Solid-state batteries are a new breed of energy storage devices, distinct from the batteries most of us are familiar with today. Unlike traditional batteries that use liquid or gel electrolytes to facilitate the flow of electricity, solid-state batteries employ solid electrolytes. This might seem like a small change, but it's a fundamental shift with massive implications. By moving away from liquids to solids, these batteries offer a glimpse into a future filled with safer, longer-lasting, and more efficient power sources. To truly appreciate the innovation that solid-state batteries represent, let's compare them with their predecessors, lithium-ion batteries. Lithium-ion batteries have been the backbone of portable electronics, electric vehicles, and renewable energy storage systems for decades. They rely on a liquid electrolyte to transport lithium ions between the anode and cathode, facilitating the charge and discharge cycles. However, lithium-ion batteries have their limitations. They're prone to overheating, have a finite lifespan, and their performance degrades over time. Moreover, liquid electrolytes pose safety risks as they can leak or catch fire under certain conditions. Solid-state batteries, on the other hand, sidestep many of these issues. Their solid electrolytes don't leak or catch fire easily, making them inherently safer. They also promise longer lifespans and the ability to operate more efficiently across a broader range of temperatures. The magic of solid-state batteries lies in their solid electrolytes. These materials allow for the movement of lithium ions without the need for a liquid medium. This not only enhances safety by reducing the risk of leaks and fires, but also allows for greater energy density. Higher energy density means more power can be stored in the same amount of space, leading to batteries that can last longer on a single charge. Moreover, solid-state batteries can potentially charge much faster than their lithium-ion counterparts. Imagine electric vehicles that can recharge in minutes rather than hours, drastically reducing downtime and making electric travel more convenient than ever before. The transition to solid-state technology also opens up new possibilities in battery composition and design. Without the need for bulky protective measures required for liquid electrolytes, solid-state batteries can be made thinner, lighter, and more flexible. This could lead to electric vehicles that are not only more efficient, but also more adaptable to different designs and applications. As we continue to delve into the electrifying world of solid-state batteries, we uncover the myriad of advantages they bring to the table. These aren't just incremental improvements, they're transformative changes that could redefine what we expect from electric vehicles and beyond. One of the most compelling benefits of solid-state batteries is their higher energy density. This means they can store more energy in the same amount of space compared to traditional lithium-ion batteries. For electric vehicles, this translates to longer ranges on a single charge. Imagine driving from city to city without the constant worry of finding the next charging station. This isn't a distant dream. but a tangible future made possible by solid-state technology. Electric vehicles powered by these batteries could travel significantly further, making electric travel not just feasible, but preferable for long distances. Time is of the essence, and in our fast-paced world, waiting hours for an electric vehicle to charge isn't always practical. Here's where solid-state batteries shine again. Their unique composition allows for faster charging times, significantly cutting down the weight. We're talking minutes, not hours, to recharge, akin to filling up a tank of gas. This leap in charging efficiency could eliminate one of the major hurdles in EV adoption, making electric cars not just an environmentally friendly choice, but also a convenient one. Safety is paramount, and solid-state batteries address one of the biggest concerns with current battery technology: the risk of fires and leaks. By replacing flammable liquid electrolytes with solid ones, these batteries inherently reduce the risk of catastrophic failures. This means electric vehicles would not only be greener and more efficient, but also safer for everyone. In a world where safety and sustainability go hand in hand, solid-state batteries stand out as a beacon of progress. The benefits of solid-state batteries extend beyond just performance and safety. They also offer the potential for more compact and lightweight designs. Without the need for bulky cooling systems required for liquid electrolyte batteries, solid-state batteries can be made smaller and lighter. This opens up new possibilities for electric vehicle design, allowing for more spacious interiors and improved efficiency. Lighter vehicles require less energy to move, further extending their range and reducing their environmental impact. It's clear that solid-state batteries are not just an evolutionary step forward in battery technology, they're a revolutionary leap. With the promise of longer ranges, faster charging and enhanced safety, and more compact designs, solid-state batteries are poised to accelerate the transition to electric mobility. As we stand on the brink of this technological leap, the automotive industry is buzzing with anticipation. Major car manufacturers and battery developers are investing heavily in solid-state technology, with some projecting the first solid-state battery-powered vehicles could hit the market within the next few years. Solid-state batteries hold the promise of transforming the EV landscape, but several technical challenges need to be addressed. One of the primary hurdles is the development of solid electrolytes that can efficiently conduct ions at room temperature. Unlike their liquid counterparts, solid electrolytes have faced issues with lower ionic conductivity, which can hamper the battery's performance. Another challenge lies in the interface between the solid electrolyte and the electrodes. Ensuring a stable and low-resistance contact is crucial for the battery's efficiency and longevity, but achieving this has proven to be complex. Additionally, the manufacturing process for solid-state batteries is more complicated and costly than for traditional lithium-ion batteries, posing a significant barrier to mass production. Despite these challenges, the field of solid-state battery technology has seen remarkable advancements. Researchers have developed new solid electrolyte materials with higher ionic conductivity and stability. Innovations in electrode design and the integration of solid electrolytes have also shown promise in overcoming the interface challenges. One breakthrough comes from the development of lithium metal anodes in solid-state batteries, which significantly increase the energy density compared to lithium-ion batteries. This advancement could lead to EVs with much longer ranges and shorter charging times. The timeline for the commercialization of solid-state batteries in electric vehicles is a topic of much speculation and anticipation. While some industry leaders predict that solid-state batteries could enter the market in the next few years, others believe that significant technical and manufacturing hurdles will push this timeline further out. To overcome these obstacles, the industry is investing heavily in research and development. Collaborations between battery manufacturers, automotive companies, and academic institutions are fostering innovation and speeding up the development process. The focus is on improving the scalability of manufacturing techniques and enhancing the performance and safety of solid-state batteries. Nearly all major car manufacturers, including Tesla, are actively engaged in the advancement of solid-state battery technology, either through in-house efforts or collaborations. Ford and BMW have invested in Solid Power, a US-based startup currently producing prototype batteries. Hyundai Motor, also backing Solid Power, plans to undertake mass production of solid-state batteries by 2030. Toyota is also not being left out, partnering with Panasonic on various projects. Meanwhile, Nissan, known for introducing the mass-market EV Leaf, aims to achieve mass production of solid-state batteries by 2028. Another significant collaboration involves Automotive Cells Co., a joint venture featuring Mercedes-Benz, Stellantis and Total Energies, joining forces with Taiwan's Prologium technology to advance solid-state battery technology. As we look to the future, the potential of solid-state batteries to power the next generation of electric vehicles is undeniable. The journey is fraught with challenges, but the progress made so far is a testament to the resilience and ingenuity of the scientific community. With continued investment and collaboration, the dream of solid-state batteries powering our cars, buses, and trucks is inching closer to reality. And there we have it, a glimpse into the electrifying future powered by solid-state batteries. Are you ready to embrace this revolution in electric vehicles? Share your thoughts in the comments below. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more insightful content. Stay charged and ready for what's coming. Until our next adventure, keep driving towards a greener future.